In this video, we'll create a number line question in Schoology. If not already open, first select the Questions tab. From the Create Question column on the left, choose Number Line. Questions are authored in two parts, the question setup and the correct answer setup. Start by entering a question prompt. If needed, enter a title for the number line. This will appear for students. Enter a minimum value and a maximum value for the number line. The following answer options will display to students. Enter as many answer choices as needed in the possible responses space. Select Add Option or the X if there are more or less than 4 responses. The next step is to set the correct answer below. Notice that the answer options previously set are automatically populated here. Drag and drop the answer options into their correct positions on the number line. It may be necessary to set some of the additional setup options based upon the content of the question. If needed, uncheck Show Ticks to remove the marks on the number line that were visible to students. Snap to Ticks forces students to place items on the number line at the tick marks. Set the tick distance to determine how far apart the tick marks should appear. Enable the Correct Response Threshold now that the tick distance and Snap to Tick options have been determined. The Correct Response Threshold determines how close to the correct answer a student response must be in order to still be marked correct. Preview the item, then save your work when complete.